And UK police are starting an inquest today into the death of former ABN AMRO executive Huibert Boumeester. Boumeester was found dead from gunshot wounds last month, miles away from his London home.